I'm going to show you slow so you get it. Right behind the shoulder blades, you grab the skin. You cut it. You start ripping. Once it's all the way around, right, you just pull. On going. Get that out of the way. This doesn't work on older wild rabbits, but it works. Young tame ones. Off real quick so I can see what's going on. That's pretty much it. Clean up. So that's clean. Chest cavity's clean. What's left is the legs. That's easy. Can't see the joints for the skin. It's all right. Fat. Clean her one last time and you're done.